Alrighty, folks, welcome back to Half-Life Alyx Let's Play. Chapter 10, Breaking and Entering. I think we're near the end of it already. We got the backup system up there. We're getting close. It's holding up Gordon Freeman's prison that we have to access and free Gordon. So, yeah, there's just infinite to talk about, and I'm sure there's infinite to talk about and see what folks are saying after we finish, which I hope is still, I hope there's still another day or two of this yet, but this could conclude all really fast. So, whatever the case, let's enjoy every second and speculate along the way. So, we got our hands full. Is there going to be stuff with the female citizen who was talking to the Combine? Is there going to be some confrontation with that? Is there going to be different kind of reinforcements showing up? It's still nighttime. I don't think it's turning to day even. So we should have plenty of time. Okay. Just want to maximize exploration. I know that sound. So thin. I like when the levels are vertical. Alright, so they went for a sneak attack with the Manhex. But interesting. All of them knowing more about Gordon in the past than we knew. All parties involved.
Those beams are coming from the top of this tower, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. Well, I guess we can't really take these, so. Oh man, I'm sweating like crazy. More of them. They're sending in Manhacks to get the job done. Oh no. Thank goodness. Oh geez, don't do that to us. They gotta defend the tower at all costs. Man, oh man. Oh man, it's gonna be a huge moment. Alyx frees Gordon, huh? There's a lot to bloody learn. What the heck? Why was Gordon in the quarantine zone? The implication would be not only the him being out of stasis, but that he was actively doing something and killing the Combine too, like we were in the quarantine zone. So they were forced to build around him and imprison him, then lift it up. Interesting. Maybe he was attacking the Combine because of PTSD from Black Mesa. This is just joking. Not that way. Oh boy. Do the damage. Oh man, we're that bloody close. We are that bloody close. That Combine bridge looks really good against the black light. Man, oh man. Oh, we didn't time it. We didn't time it, but alright, let's assume 5 minutes. Let's assume 5 minutes. Might have been 10, but let's assume 5. That looks really good. Looks like the Lord of the Rings type black against the red. Gordon, we're coming to rescue you. You crowbar wielding maniac. Hopefully he's talkative. He better be talkative. He better be talkative. He's guiding us along. Visuals. Oh man, we are so close. Oh my goodness. Let it continue. Oh, they got Razor Train. Razor Train? Yeah. Well, that's cool, the front of it. Nice. Alright, so they're still out there. They still got soldiers. They still got them here. Let's not make a noise. Oh man. Oh man. Hi there. Got him. Oh man. This is gonna be something. This is gonna be something. Just to know that Gordon is up there, it's bonkers. Absolutely bonkers. How did they come up with such a plot?
There's the control room.
I see it. We're almost there.
Boy. Almost there. We are gonna milk this for everything that it's worth. Every second. Big boy. crazy powerful weapons. Their last defense to not lose Gordon, at least temporarily. Didn't get the tank on that guy. Well, they boarded up there. It certainly helped. A lone chair there, that's kind of disturbing against the window. The only way is this way. Step of the way. Oh, I sweat tons. I sweat tons. Need more deodorant, bro. Lies behind door number one. For some reason, I almost feel like there's some sort of trap. Nope, not a trap. Okay.
Alyx, you there?
Yeah, Dad.
It looks like you will be able to get into the vault from up there. There's a terminal that extends the bridge to the entrance.
What's the security like inside?
I got it all laid out in front of me, and I'll tell you. There is security, but I've never seen anything like it. It doesn't make any sense.
I guess I'll have to improvise.
Don't worry, honey. I'll figure it out.
Doesn't make any sense. Oh my gosh, we're not gonna descend it. We're going in from up there. So that'll... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh jeez. Two big board versus one small board. Oh gosh. Alyx, how much do you weigh? Oh jeez. Just a dang. Ooh. Just a dang. That, no bloody way you would step in the middle of that. Oh yes, thank you for the vista. Thank you for the vista. Oh my gosh. Probably that area maybe? Maybe that area? It might be that area right there. Oh my goodness. It doesn't make any sense. Eli says, ah, oh man. We gotta enjoy it while we can, folks. 12 and a half year, we're enjoying this. All right, we're gonna access it. I went to block it from hitting my face, and I hit my face. Oh boy, I'm sweating even more now. Oh man. Look at the detail. Ascending. getting real. This is all what we've been waiting for. This is...
Alyx, dead ahead. Those controls dock the vault to the station.
On it.
Oh, yes. Perfect. Beautiful shot. Beautiful shot. Oh, man. We're getting in there this episode. This part.
Rescue the savior of humanity.
You know, honey, you haven't been doing too bad yourself. Earth could have used you in the Seven-Hour War.
Maybe we'd have lasted eight. All right. Looks like the bridge is fully extended. Just need to gently dock the vault to the bridge. How hard can that be? Oh, God. Okay, well, one of these has to bring in the vault for docking. Right? Right?
Almost certainly. Just pick one! Immediately!
Maybe?
Three.
No, not that one!
Last one.
Alyx, the bridge isn't moving. Why isn't the bridge not moving?
I know. Russ, I can see it not moving.
What the hang? Oh my gosh, this is the end, isn't it? It's gone. It's no longer floating. We brought it down, but we didn't intend to. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's down. It's downed. It's downed. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, I kind of wish we could leave off here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't want it to end or be near the end right now. Oh my gosh. Well, I think if Gordon was sleeping, he's awake now. Oh gosh, this could be the end. This could be the end.
Alyx? Alyx? Alyx, are you okay?
I think I just killed Gordon Freeman.
The vault's right there. Just go in and get him. What's left of him?
I'm on my way.
Oh my gosh. She thinks she took him out. And she was supposed to save him. Oh my gosh. We can access the vault. We can access Gordon's Freeman. Or Gordon's prison. Oh my goodness. This is why the main menu was like it was. It was from the collapse of that. Oh my goodness. Please let the game continue. How the bloody hang do you access it? Oh gosh, something in my eye. Hold up. Hold up. This final 10 minutes. Oh my goodness. Yeah, don't say the last. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is insane. I'm sweating crazy. Gordon. Oh man. Oh, so you have to look at it to stop it from doing that. No, it still vibrates. Man, oh man, did that wreak havoc. So we did bring it down, but we actually intended to access it while it was still floating. Good gravy. We're going to go from bottom up. So we almost took him out. We caused our own incident. How did that happen? I just noticed that. That part. Towards the end here. Breaking and entering. Still chapter 10. Still chapter 10, folks. Like, how far would it go underground? Not too far, I would imagine. Well, I don't think the combat are going to be happy about this. Hear the radio. What a mess. Alyx, what have you done? Man, there's like a ringing. Oh my. Well, this is a good equivalent to the ultimate fan service. Percent damage. Huh. Oh man. Is this inside of it? Is this inside of it? Or not yet? Is this inside? No. No. It's brick. Okay, because the moment we get on that sucker or walk into that sucker is an equivalent moment to the ultimate fan service they could give us. So I do appreciate that. I do appreciate that. I think we'll go an extra minute or so because I had to fix the eye. It's bad timing there. What we can get. So we're going through the rummage. We are really descending. A lot of destruction. Man, this is so not bloody safe for Alyx. She is a high risk. Oh. Rare for extraction. Rare for extraction. Oh, so they still got their dang mind on Gordon. Plenty of time. This is from the picture. This is from the picture. One of the pictures. Little did we know the fullness of what it meant. Oh man. We're gonna inch our way. Oh, I thought that was a real one. Up here.
Rider, deactivated though. Whew, lucky break there. Could you imagine that thing blocking your way?
Don't jinx me.
Yeah, we don't want to face one of those. No thank you. Giant screwdriver for that. Alright, an elevator shaft? Is that it up there? Is that it? I think so. So we gotta go back up. Lift. It's dudded. It's not in great shape. Wait, do we go through there first or do this? To there. Do you go through here or do you take the elevator? I guess you can't do elevator, can you? Can't even fix it, huh? I thought we could. Oh man. Sweating bullets, that's cool. You just go through here. Wiring diagram. Why is it giving us one of those? We don't need one blocking our view. Oh, we can't go through there. Do you have to touch that? Maybe. It's a panel. Okay. Man, oh man. Among the wreckage. Still chapter 10. What's that? Hey, Gordon, I've come to rescue you, but we almost took you out. It would be really neat if we found a crowbar to give to him or something. if we do cross paths or not. Who knows? Alyx is a really good electrician, but she created a mess. So we're underground. In the aftermath of us not... Goodness, good scare. We intended to bring it down, crash it down, now we don't. Now that we didn't, we did crash it. Instead of bridging it. Bridging it would have been something nice too, though. Either way, it was nice. Mint mini floppy disk. I haven't seen one of those in a while. All right, what do we got here? It's still unreadable for me. Yeah. No way. Car alarms going off. Everything. Was near in sight. Right. I don't really need much. Alyx, what have you done? Created chaos. I like how she rescues Court. Rescues him by crashing him to the ground in an explosion. And G-Man took the hazard suit. So, is he naked? Is that how they're gonna meet? 2 minutes. We'll do like two overtime because I had to fix the eye. Man, you can hear all the chaos and alarms going off. So there's a lot of different things. A lot of different things. You got the female who is allied with the advisors combine and was being an informant. Oh, it's all the way up there. It's all the way up there. Well, I was wrong because of the predictability factor. I thought we were going to enter it this time, but it'll be tomorrow, probably. In the next set of sessions. Gordon, are you up there? it seems like we gotta go over there. Oh, no, don't do that. Seems we gotta go over there. Seems we gotta call the elevator. Do a puzzling. Easy enough. Don't need to do anything there. So I think it's back down there. We gotta call the elevator to go back up. Second floor under, first floor under. So we're not that far under. So presumably that concrete up there is level. There's more. Maybe. Maybe that's Are we supposed to go that way, or are we supposed to... We're not supposed to go this way. Are we? No. So we're supposed to reactivate. It shouldn't be like episode 2. No, thank you. Just calm yourself. Calm yourself. Oh, it's climbing with us. A great spot to end it, so we'll call it good there. Chapter 10 yet, breaking and entering. We certainly broke it. So Alyx, what have you done? And now we gotta dodge a strider to get to the surface. Oh my goodness, I did not want to face off with one. Ay ay ay. No thank you. Alright, so there is more to the game. It's all about getting to that end point, though. Ooh, so great. That was that big moment we were waiting for. The reveal and then this chaos happening of it actually descending and crashing, crash land implosion. I think Gordon's at least awake. I think he's awake. Maybe knocked out, though. Who knows? Eli said the interior didn't make sense, so... They could pull all sorts of unknown surprises. It's unpredictable. So, presumably, two or more chapter remaining. Maybe two and then the end. I don't know. I don't expect anything. We've enjoyed it so far to the maximum. So, it's really good to be unpredictable. So, that's what it was. So, let me know your thoughts. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more Half-Life Alyx. We'll get back into it. Maybe one or two last sessions. Or three. Who knows, but we can't count to three. So, anyhow, very, very... Probably the best part of the game yet. The big reveal, the big meat and potatoes, the golden plot nugget, the hype-worthy stuff, what they were saving for the end. Man, oh man. Really good stuff. Really good stuff. So thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more. I'll see you ahead. As always, take cool. Speculate as to the rest of the game and everything else. Everything else. Everything. What the bloody hang Gordon was doing there. All of it. Who the mystery female is. We don't bloody know. There's so much fun to speculate on the mystery. So we'll continue our ascent to save Gordon Freeman and free him. So who knows what'll happen. All right. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.